let me talk today about calculus. And I will talk about, I'll begin with three things. What the calculus is, and then how we are going to study that, and then why we are going to study that the way I propose, and then I will come back to the subject of calculus, and I will go deeper into details of what is it specifically about, and I will do some examples on the way. So, what is calculus? Well, you have to understand that whatever I tell you is not always going to be the final truth and the only truth and complete truth. Right? So if I tell you that calculus is that and that, well, this is my opinion and it is supported by my experience, and there are different opinions, possibly. And, well, I'm willing to consider different opinions, well, as long as they are consistent and supported by examples, by experience of teachers, and basically what I'm telling you is based on my experience as a mathematician and my experience as a teacher, and as a teacher of non-mathematics major students, because most of you are not math majors, and if I was to teach math majors, I would probably teach it differently. I would tell different stories about calculus, I will give different problems, different examples, different everything. Alright, so the intent now is to explain my teaching of calculus to engineers, because most of you are engineers. Alright, so what is calculus? Well, first of all, I will consider together multivariable calculus and single variable calculus, because, well, you have some experience with single variable, right? Calculus 1 and calculus 2. You may not have any experience with multivariables, but there are many things in common. So calculus means single or and multivariable. That is a method of reducing nonlinear problems. Down to what? Two linear problems.